So Corner Pocket was written in 1955 by Basie guitarist Freddy Green. He originally entitled it Until I Met You. The studio wanted to call it Corner Pocket, so they compromised and they called it Corner Pocket.
What?